A drug bust in Lafayette led to over $165,000 of narcotics being taken off the streets. Police arrested Joe Kemp on multiple drug charges after a package containing nearly 5,000 pills was intercepted by Homeland Security and led authorities to his home, where they found several other drugs. During the search of Kemp's home, authorities found thousands of various pills and other drugs, including LSD, heroin, and fentanyl. Three guns were also seized. Kemp was booked into the parish jail.